There isn't a magic money tree that we can shake that suddenly provides for everything that people want.